Maths is all around us. It's almost impossible to think of something that isn't made without the help of mathematics. Buildings, transport, technology, medicine, even clothes and food all rely on numbers, measurements, and sums. One mathematical number that we find everywhere around us is pi. Not that pi, this one. Pi is the ratio of a circle's circumference, the distance around a circle or sphere to its diameter, the distance across it. The circumference divided by the diameter is equal to pi. No matter how big or how small the circle is, the ratio is always pi. Our ancestors figured this out 4,000 years ago, and just by using maths, they were able to work out that the number pi was around 3. Later, Archimedes correctly figured out the next two numbers, 0.14, using polygons. Nowadays, we know that not only does pi begin with 3.14, but that it is infinite. It goes on forever. Thanks to computers, we've been able to figure out the first 13 trillion numbers so far. And now you can even calculate thousands of numbers using your phone. Luckily, we don't have to remember millions of numbers. And for most calculations, we can just say pi is 3.14. Because pi is all about circles, you'll find it every day all around you in any round shape or arcs that you can see. In your eye, the money you use, a rainbow, the ripples in water, or the bend of a river. There's pi in the sky. It's used in astronomy and when we fly. We use pi in lots of ways to get around from place to place. In the satellite systems that guide us, working out the speed we're travelling at with a speedometer, and figuring out the correct size for the tyres on a car or even your bike. We can use pi when eating pi to figure out which slice gives us more munch. Pi is even present right this minute as you watch this. It's used for improving the video signals in your home, and because it's used in measuring waves in light, sound, electronics and computers, it's right here on the screen. Although we don't need to remember all the numbers in pi, some people like to learn them just for fun. In 2015 in India, Rajveer Meena sat for 10 hours wearing a blindfold and remembered 70,000 digits. So whether it's pi in the sky, pi in your eye, or pi in your pie, pi is a part of our everyday lives. Proving again that maths really is all around us.